words in English diction. If it could be translated into audio, it would sound like from the saxophone of Lisa Simpson, two words designed and strategically combined to form the biggest oxymoron in the history of mankind. Almost. As far as this world's concerned, you can live your life foul and can almost get away with murder if you have a nice smile. You can almost meet folks just to almost sleep around and stop by at your local clinic where you almost have a child, but see, almost is no stranger to Satan. He is proof. See, Satan only tells lies when they're almost the truth. And it's amazing. In our incompleteness, we find complacency, but if almost is one of Lucifer's many traits, then somehow we've inadvertently become good at Satan impersonations. But on the contrary, Christ did his job fully. And he proved he was God when he died on the cross like it was his duty and departed my iniquities that I committed rudely. He resurrected from the grave just to tell death to excuse me, but excuse me. This is your life and that's something I can't impose on. But your body is God's home, which wasn't loaned to get foreclosed on. See, an almost Christian looks right, but lives wrong. Can't stand the conviction in Romans, so they sit down to be comforted in Psalms. Never understood worship, but love to lift their hands and sing songs like, I surrender. Almost. Because it's far too expensive to spend our lives on something that doesn't appeal to our five senses. See, nowadays, Christianity is more like a Louis rag. No functional use, but we just rock it because it's stylish, not righteous, but right-ish. So all God sees is a pile of Ishmaels when he intended for Isaacs. And we're moved by our emotions, so we're saved when we feel like it. So technically, we've never really been saved. We've merely tried it, so no wonder why we're never sold out when we return it after we buy it now. Let me break it down because we need to beware. Our lives could lack the very standards that need to be there. Because on that final day of judgment, while God's receiving his heir, will he say, son, well done, or tov, medium rare. Now, even by worldly standards, it'll be highly insane for you to start spending all of your money days before you almost get paid. Like parents, you wouldn't send your kids to a school that's almost safe.